I took this old fence post and I've squared it up, cut me a block out of it. The knock's gonna cost.
As far as being collectible, I don't know. Them turkey calls ain't worth 15 cents to nobody if they don't know what they are or the history behind them. I don't know why people collect them. Some of them's pretty, but that's not a reason to collect. Just because something's pretty, you can buy stuff at Walmart that's pretty. People's old stuff is sold in yard sales or thrown away. They don't bring nothing, and the history's lost forever.